If you're looking for a business idea using no-code tools, and this might just work for you, it's to build simple one-page websites using the no-code tool card. And in this video, we're going to break down this idea step by step. We're going to talk about what the idea is. We're going to go through how to set things up, how to price different packages, how to market yourself, and some really useful tips to help you get started and to help you move forward. Let's go to card first, because we're going to break down the platform in a simple way. Now, know that we have other tutorials on card if you want to go more in depth here on the YouTube channel, but what we're going to do is just talk about why card is perfect for anybody who wants to build these simple websites. We're on the card website, and it says here, simple, free, fully responsive one-page sites for pretty much anything. Now, we're not going to go into too much depth here, but the idea is that you can build one-page websites. So the simple websites that aren't going to be too complex to build. And it's going to solve one specific need. Now, we need to talk about pricing because this is a big part of it. So we're just going to click learn more here. There's a free option, but for what we're talking about in this video, you'll probably need the Pro Standard or the Pro Plus. Now, notice that there's a little arrow here too. So if we go over, you can have Pro Standard 25, Pro Standard 50, 100, 250, 500, 1,000. And this just means how many websites you can have. Now, the sites here can be for clients. It doesn't have to be your websites, because with this plan, we can have custom domain URLs. And this will come into the pricing later when we talk about how best to host websites and how you can charge for that too. But the pricing here, Pro Standard is something you'll probably need. We go down, we can have extra forms, widgets, embeds, those types of things. If you're unsure about what this means, then go watch our other videos on card. If you want the top tier of pricing, this has more advanced settings where you can do things like custom styles, attributes, redirects, password protection websites, site files, etc. You can just upgrade between these two plans as well in case you need to upgrade to the Pro Plus. But let's say you're going to have 250 websites, you manage 250 websites, it's only $250 a year. It's a great pricing plan in order to create these types of websites. Now, I always go to choose a starting point before starting out, because this is going to help you choose the right template, but it's also going to help you realize what kind of pages you can build. So when it comes to building websites for people, card really excels for the profile, where you can build it for photographers, designers, anyone really who wants that profile page. It could be for therapists too. Anybody who wants to have that personal branding and to show what they can do. And then from there, you can say, I can build you a profile page. So if we just demo this one, and then you can add in different elements on this page to build a form in here, to build a calendar in here as well. So you can do it to build these kind of profile pages for people. You can do landing pages, which is a little bit confusing sometimes, but it's for, I see this more as for building like a product page. A form is what I typically think of as a landing page, where you can see in this one, there's a form that people land on and they can enter the name, email address to subscribe to something. So think of like a newsletter. This is a popular one on the card platform. This is obviously one for a newsletter. So you can use this as like the example, the template, and then adapt it so that people can have their brand colors they want, the font they want, etc. So that's the idea, where you can build out these types of easy websites with a very low learning curve for you as a designer. But you can also build your own portfolio website, which we'll talk about later too. Now, pricing is always a difficult thing to get right, especially when you're starting out. But no, when you're starting out, you can always have lower prices to build up your portfolio and then increase prices over time. Hopefully that takes the pressure off somewhat. But just for example pricing, you could charge for landing pages between $1 and $300 per landing page. Note, this is a one-time fee. And for personal portfolios and simple one-page websites, this could be anywhere between $300 and $700. But it depends on the market you're in, the country you're in, and lots of other factors as well. But again, take the pressure off by the pricing to know that you can change your pricing over time. Now, in addition to the one-time fees, you can also have monthly fees too. These could be ongoing maintenance plans, other services such as consultation, and it can also be for hosting. Because with the Card Pro account, you can have multiple websites all hosted on your account. And if somebody buys their own domain name, you can help them set that up, point that to the card hosting that you have set up, and then you can charge for that ongoing hosting. And this is appealing for a lot of people because they don't want to know about anything to do with the technical side. They don't want anything to do with the designing side. They want to have a say with the copy usually, the photos as well, and some other elements of the website, including the branding. But when it comes to the technical side and the design side, they just want someone to do this for them. When it comes to finding clients, this is the part that you really need to get right. It actually starts with having an online presence. And you can do this as well, and this is a little bit meta, but using Card. So you can set up your own portfolio site, your own custom contact form. You can take payment using Card too. And you can tell people, this website was built with Card and I can build something like this for you. But your online presence is the main thing, to have that portfolio website and also an action that people can take in order to book your services. And then from there, you can do the following things. You can use sites such as Upwork, where you can market your services on Upwork and you can find people that way. Because Upwork is used for people looking for web design services such as these. Then you can network and also do some cold outreach. So you can get in touch with people in the niche that you want to create. So let's say you're building landing pages for people who are launching their own newsletter. Then you can get in touch with people who might benefit from a newsletter, already have a landing page for a newsletter, but you can improve upon it. You can market yourself using content marketing on social media. Things like LinkedIn work really well in this type of interaction. You can create YouTube channels, post on Facebook and Instagram, and then link to your online presence. Now, it's important to build your portfolio and to get that social proof so that people are going to feel comfortable and trust you to build a website that's going to work for them. So to do this, again, we can go back to the pricing and start on the lower end to begin with as you build up your portfolio. You're not only building up your portfolio, you're also building up your skills and also your confidence. So there is a big potential here in order to attract clients and get paid clients building one-page websites and landing pages using Card. Now, like anything, it's going to take time. You're going to have to stick to this to the long term. And it's not just going to be a build it and they will come. You're going to have to work in order to get the clients and to build up your portfolio. Now, if you've enjoyed this video, then please give it a like and subscribe to the channel if you're new here. And then check out our channel because we have lots of videos and tutorials and ideas and also just general videos about the future of AI and no code. So just have a look around our channel. And if you want to build with no code tools and go through step-by-step tutorials on the technical side of using Card, Webflow, Bubble, Flutterflow, and much more, then go to nocode.mba, sign up for our premium courses, and get taught by the top no-code instructors. Again, thank you for watching, and I'll speak to you soon. Bye for now.